preppy East Coast reference.
So what's this actually, I don't know, it's not a show, it's not a presentation, it's something different, like performance, made you think of?
Funeral, of course, first and foremost, about mourning and mourning rituals and how clothing plays a part in it, as it traditionally has.
Why you decided to focus on the black color this time?
The very loose reference to mourning clothing, but making sure that I dealt with it in a more romantic and light and beautiful and young way, as opposed to something that could be referenced as in a sad way.
How many hat pieces did you create for this show?
This 42 hats, it was a hat for every girl. We were 42 girls. So.
And what were your main starting points?
Well, of course, it was a bit funereal, and it's about, for Thom, I think it was about the beauty of friendship, and when people move from, like, this planet onto the next one, and how we respect people that we love, and also it's about fabulous black clothes.